I sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read up, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. After lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch